All right. Let's play Princess Peach. I know there's no major replay value to this game, so this will probably be a one and done. Oh, this is very detailed. Come experience dreams, mysteries, and whatever. Finally here, Princess Peach. I'll go grab some tickets. It shouldn't take long. In the meantime, you can check out the lobby. I'll let you know once I get the tickets. Jump. I only have jump. And she doesn't float. Sparkla in this play is so good, their sparkle is unreal. Sparklas are our top stars. They have that extra pizzazz. They breathe life on the stage. Cool. Today we're here to watch the plays, but it's every Theet's dream to perform someday too. Are these like new enemies? Princess Peach, I got the tickets. Here's our tickets. Did you notice how crowded it is in here? Must mean the shows are great. There's like 9 people on screen. 8. I wouldn't say that's crowded. Sounds like our play will start soon. We should head over. Blah. I have an announcement for everyone gathered here. It is now time for... a performance of terrifying proportions, meeting yours truly, Grape. Oh, Toad's got the crown. That's all good. So, the Peach's natural rival is Grapes. That's a little fruit lore, I guess.
What's wrong?
You want to know what's wrong? Well, some strange mask characters are making a complete disaster out of our play. We can't produce the play with them around. I don't know what to do at this point. You came to attend some plays, and now you're witnessing this whole mess, huh? Sorry to hear it. I have to sort this out. I don't think I can do it alone. It'd mean a whole lot if you'd help me. What do you say? As main character, I would have to. Really? You'll help? Yeah, main character, I'm kind of obligated to. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, Peachy's got it. That's a reference from a Mario Party. My name's Stella. I'm a sparkle sprite who watches over this theater. And you are Peach. What a great name. With the power of Sparkle on our side, we'll take back the play. The show will go on. Mask characters I mentioned were in the Sword Fighter play. Let's get in there. Okay. Oh, that's cool that you can skip cutscenes. Seems like one of those games you can speedrun. Because there's no other replay value. This is a sword fighter's story, and sure enough, it feels off in here. Huh? Oh no. Somebody's been hurt. Someone's.
Oh my.
Could the masked ones be responsible for this? Ah, I've got it. Okay, I got an idea. We should try using Power of Sparkle. Now you can use Sparkle through that ribbon, Peach. Mine, use Sparkle to help this feat.
Yes.
Those guys are called feats. Yes. And the day was saved. This is just one of the powers of the Sparkle. It can help people and things shine, feel bright. With your help, we can fix everything using the power of Sparkle. She didn't use the word Sparkle. Looks like the area's gone back to normal. But we better check on the castle. Mm-hmm. Coins. Nope. There they are. Looks like they're still causing trouble. Yeah. Wait, what'd that do? This is not challenging. Huh. Points. This shortcut leads to the castle, or was it? Oh, I have an HP bar? Interesting. Hooray. Now we can keep going. That was level 1? Huh. Ah, it's a sparkle gem. Proof of your fantastic efforts. These pack a shine, are packed with shining power. I'm sure they'll be used as we continue. Okay. Oh boy. I'm definitely not gonna 100% this game. We got a good view of the castle from here. We're getting close. If that's a knight, then he should be fired. Sweet. I helped. My coins disappear. Well, that's kind of dumb. That's case, and what's the point of the coins? I hope they have a use. Okay. Go. Cut it down. There you go. Nice one, Valiant Knights. I'm supposing this is Act 3. That's a sword fighter's sparkle. Peach, I think you can make use of that. Oh. Okay. Transform. Oh, hey, Leafy. Yeah, this game doesn't seem as interesting to 100%. This is one of those one and done games. So far, I'm unintentionally 100%ing this. I can cut stuff down. Yeah. Maintenance work. I will admit, the outfits look pretty cool. I can't wait to use the ninja one. Yes, landscaping. Not one step farther. Whoa, she has moves. You see that? She did like the leg spin. Come on. Fight me. Oh, you have... I don't even know how I did that. Hold on. Oh, I didn't see the controls. I don't even know how I parried. All honesty. Come across that, strike a pose. Oh, cool. Look at that pose. Take an intermission. All right, that was fun. Go. Pose. That's a small castle. Ooh, a big guy. How'd I do that? Okay, now I know how I did that. Come on, big guy. Fight me. Oh, cage match. Even better. Wow, you're not much of a fight. Not much of a challenge. People wanted to see a cage match, not me beating up a bitch. Get down here. Oh, there's a lot of these guys. I think these are infinite amount of guys. Oh, okay. Let's go this way. Alright, come on. Fight me. Show I you won't pass me. More landscaping. Got it. Chop, chop. Landscaping. Oh, I missed one. Oh, well.
What's that? Thank you very much.
Beach in boots. All right, what's the point of, the coins. That's what I'd like to know. To be continued. That's clever, actually. Peach and Boots. That was only one world? Wow. I did that in like 20 minutes. It's gonna be an easy game. But the theater's not back to normal yet. I wonder if those glowing threads are as simple as in the lobby here are related. I bet the other plays need our help too. Come on, let's go check on them. Reading's hard. Alright. But what are the coins for? Willing to bet him. Customer. Boy, looks awful. First thing again. Oh, well, definitely blue. I'm a blue guy. That's about it. I think that's the only purchases I'm gonna make. Alright. Ninja. Cowgirl. And chef. Or, I guess it's baker. Not really chef. Huh. Well, we're going ninja. Hopefully this is not weird. The Art of Rapids. Ninjutsu. Every card game, like Magic, Yu-Gi-Oh! I always aim towards like the ninja decks. Every classic ninja story begins here. Oh, looks like we won't be going that way. Yep. Oh, cherry blossoms. A cliche. No one gets by me. All right, whatever. Go. I do our ninja training? Is that what this is? A weird layout. Bye. Stealthy part. Revolving stage. Still don't know the point of coins, other than just buying cosmetics. Oh, ninja, immediately. He's a kunoichi. Not gonna lie, this is my favorite one. Nin. I didn't even need the tutorial on that. assassinated. I like how there's a spotlight on me when I'm hiding. Oh, that's cool. Go against the wall. That worked with any wall. Assassinated. It does. That's pretty funny. Look at that green spotlight on me. Rip. Oh, I got caught. Well, that's funny. They can make a game just to this. Oh. Oh, I got caught. Neat. That's hilarious. Take that scroll. He stole the scroll. All right, never mind. This is like aesthetically pleasing game. Oh, this is an auto runner. Oh. This game doesn't know what it wants to be. This is like the best ninja game. It's not even a ninja game. Sweet. Oh shit. I got it. Yeah. Oops, I'm too high. What is this game? Yeah. Game is definitely just for the looks. Nin.
It's done. Thank you.
Each makes the best kunoichi. To be continued. That world took 11 minutes. This is gonna be a quick game. Go on a rodeo. Do I shoot a gun? Like the real West? Or am I just wrangling cows? See, he has a gun. Ready for everyone. Tumbleweeds. Get all these people that are scared. I still gotta play Mario vs. Donkey Kong and Mario RPG. Okay. Power them up. Oh, jeez. They're causing trouble at these hair parts. Got him. Oh shit. It's blocked. Oh. Okay. Doesn't take brain surgery to do that. Oh. The bandit's in there. Get out of here. Alright, let's go. We can get next door through the basement. Cool. Where's the basement? Oh, it's this guy. Oh. I got a ribbon. Alright, this way. Power up. Oh, that's funny. She has the horns. Howdy there. Is that tomato juice and not beer? She doesn't have a gun? 1 out of 10. Get out of here. Oh, saved you. Whoa. Come on, ruffian. Get your butt down here. Oh god. Somehow he got me. Yeah, but it doesn't matter. I got full HP. Full hearts. You should use a gun. Each with a gun would be awesome. Oh, the horse. Our white stallion. Let's go. Ride like the wind, bullseye. An auto scroller. Oh. Not necessarily an auto scroller. Get back here. Do they take a door too? A weird thing to take. Does he have a door? Seriously, have a door? What is that? Oh, and it's cave. Pose. Alright, cowgirl. Go. Yeah, that was easy. Pose. Aim is extremely easy. It also doesn't know what it wants to be. Can I use a gun? Each with a gun would be nice. Do I have to wrangle the bullet? Oh, the barrel. There we go. Treasure. Got some jewel. Whoa. Now I'm bullfighting. Rule of three. Oh, more treasure. Triple shot. Boy, that was easy. Game is extremely easy. It's a lot of bling right there. He's also on strings. Well, 40 minutes in, that's three worlds down. Not gonna lie, that Western accent on Peach is pretty hot. Cowgirl dress, ugh. To be continued. Now we can be a pastry chef. I'm assuming since this is a easy game, I'm assuming we're going to be a part of Heaven's Kitchen. Showtime. Welcome to the Festival of Sweets. Yes, let's bake our way to the fat Americans. This world would kill me in IRL. Cake. And cookies. A bird. That is the final boss of this level. Yo. Oh, sweet. Let's go. Get it? Because it's sweets. Oh, birds are just robbing your bakery. Give me that. Got a ribbon. Here's your cookies. Need to get more ingredients? Well, I need to be a chef too, you know. These are green strawberries. Wheat. Alright, we got the ingredients. Oh, there's a star up here. Or a sparkle, whatever they call it. Alright, let's go. Yes, I made into Heaven's Kitchen! With, with whatever these guys are. Awesome. I'm on the red team. S tier each? That did. Okay. Yes, I'm on the red team. I look like I have Nurse Joy hair. Kinda weird. Alright, let's go. Make cookies with us and make a ton of them before time runs out. Oh, this is just a bunch of mini games, aren't there? Oh, that doesn't seem so hard. Oh. There we go. Yes, chef, I have the passion, I have the drive. back here. Back here. Those perfect cookies they are. A lot of cookies. Oh, I didn't even know there was a gauge that I was supposed to fill. Not gonna lie. Cookie baking. Yes, chef, I have the passion, I have the drive. I guess I'm getting fucked off to the dorms. Is that what's happening? This is not hard. Follow the recipes. Okay. Why am I on a swing? Okay, hold on. Press B to decorate the... Okay. Sweet. Okay. This is easy. I got it though. Oh, what the heck? How am I supposed to do that one? Is there a way to stop it? Okay, hold on. Oh, this does not look good. That'll work. Oh, jeez. Oh, honestly, I didn't know how to do that one. I passed, so it's fine. I finished service. No, I did not finish service. God damn it. I got told to go back to the dorms. Yeah. I'm the winner of Heaven's Kitchen. I'm gonna be the head pastry chef in Las Vegas. To be continued. Not gonna lie, that world was kinda lame. I thought I'd be like throwing cookies or something. Or hitting him with a spatula or something. He was broken. Well, I know this is not the end of the game because they did showcase like Kung Fu Peach and Space Ranger Peach. This can't be the final. This is like the midway, I bet. Alright, let's see. Nothing new. Yep, this is like lame. Wardrobe. That rose one is not bad. We'll do that. Nice. Oh, collection. What is there to collect? Nin. Okay. Oh. Grape door. Let's go inside. Okay. Gem. Sparkle gem boost. Sure. 10? That's all you want? Okay. Game's extremely easy then. Jump in. Stream's not lagging, by the way. That's the loading screen. Disco ball. Disco bird. Who be you? How did you get through the dark door? We rewrite stories with Madam Grape. So if you hear to stop us, then I punish you with Madam Grape's power of Darkle. Yeah, probably shouldn't have used that word. Do I get Disco Wing? Do I get to use my culmination of powers or no? No. Oh. Missed. Oh, shit. That's interesting. So this is very slow paced. Gotta make it easy for us, huh? Oh. Apparently I had to mash B. Cube. Hey, I don't do anything. Oh! That could have killed me. Okay, well, I understand the boss fight now. Whoa. Ow. Beer bomb. Captured. Or exploded. One of the two. That boss fight was probably the hardest thing in this game. Because it did not know what it wanted to be. Also, that is not the stream lagging, that is this loading screen. I think that was like mid-game. It's been an hour. I think I'm like halfway. Oh shit. An old camera. Yep. Okay. Well, I can go to the next floor. Or next stage. Okay, let's see what we got here. Board fighting again. That looks like Phantom Thief. Ice skating. And detective. So, a little thrown off that there's sword playing again.
Let's go.
So that means there's three stages to this game? Since they're repeating performances, I guess. I wouldn't mind another ninja stage, that's for sure. Yep, see? Sword fighter again. Swords can take down ghosts. It's a trap. Not much sparkle here. Pose. Victory. There we go. Took a while. Cage fight. Those look like Mennonites. Come on, fight me. I'm not scared of any ghosts. How dare I? How dare you? Scared of any ghosts. Of course, that is a cool visual effect. Trippy. Oh god. Fight me. Okay. Eek. Cool way to make an entrance. Alright, ghosts, come on. Bite me. Ghost, fight me. Dead. Rip. That was the whole world? Not gonna lie. Kinda lame. That was like 9 minutes.
Like that.
Probably less.
Thank you very much.
Probably 8 minutes. Okay. Don't tell me. Oh, basement. Basement of the damn theater? Killer reason why we're here? Oh, this is just a collectible. This is kind of lame. Yep. I don't need to hear it from a dead person. We went in anyway. I bet we're just loading in to talk to this person and then moving on. Guess not. Yeah. What is the point of this? No. There we go. Oh no, another boss fight. King Sword. This game trying to be longer. Smash. Playing Smash. And yeah, more like Brawlhalla. Oh, whoops. Did too early. Come on, fight me. Eat my saber. All right, well, that was easy. You okay, dude? No? Okay. I didn't see the point of this.
Like that. Thank you very much.
Multicolor ribbon. Okay. Sword 3. Boy. All right. Back to the second floor. I feel like this part is unnecessary. All right.
Showtime.
Phantom Thief. I actually don't know if this is Phantom Thief, but yeah.
Peach time.
Seems like it would be. Sour thieves. Stop, thieves. Okay. Okay. Following. Welcome to our secret society. Blue and yellow make white. Remember that being a thing, but okay. Power up.
Leave it to me.
Dashing thief each. Dude, I'm more like Batman than a thief. Maybe Catwoman. Thank you. I missed one. Oh well. Intruder alert. Jesus. Okay, I see. Easy. I think I got the hearts. Snag the jewels. My escape. No, I missed it. That costume's pretty cool looking.
Yes. Piece of cake. Thank you.
All right.
Let's go.
So I take it there's enough worlds to do three levels of each costume. So there is about 11, 33 levels.
Tatia!
Oh. I have to do something. Right. Okay. Thought there was a cutscene, but okay. Evil dancers. Okay. Not gonna lie, it looks good.
Time to shine.
Yeah. I like the music in this. Easy. Sort of like a rhythm game.
Yeah.
Oh no. Evil dancers. I like how Peach is just working on her form. I'm trying to like rescue these guys, and Peach is just working on her form. It's funny. We killed him with dancing. We killed a man with ice skating. That's what happened. Now we're playing Sherlock Peach. Sherlock Peaches?
Peach time.
Bandits or thugs. Yeah, run out of here, boys. Nice. Okay. You don't even know me, but sure. I get coins every time. I'm smart. I'm Professor Late Peach. That was a Phoenix Wright pose. I ought to play those games. You're right there. Objection. Pose. Objection. Oh no, power went out. They took the whole painting right from right in front of us. What the heck? This place's security sucks. Objection. Oh, that's lame. This is pretty much a Phoenix Wright game.
Ah!
Not another window, is there? The vent. Of course. Brilliant deduction. They stole two more pieces of art. There's a key lying there. Popcorn. Suspicious. Probably wrong. Go to jail, punk. Need the key to fade. There it is. I think I get a sparkle thing here. Yeah. This one was moving. Oh no, he's disguised as somebody. Third officer. You're sus, buddy. Oh. Next up is the camera guy. Yes.
Of course. Ah.
We don't know nothing.
That was easy. Brilliant deduction. All right. Let's see how long I can go with this game. I'm pretty sure it's not going to take long to beat it. There's five floors by the looks of this guide. And then basement floor stuff. All right, Madam Grape. Come on, send one of your lackeys at me. Oh, that looks cool. Light Fang.
Huh.
This is a little easy. Oh no. God dang it. No. No. Okay. But he has a pattern. Oh God. Got him. That wasn't so bad. Second floor's done. Cowgirl. I don't know what that is. Pastry. I also don't know what that is. Maybe mermaid? I don't remember. Alright, let's do this. Mighty mission, alien invasion. They're being abducted. All right, can't do anything about it. See you guys. That's real fire. Got him. Can't do anything about it. It's raining from the fountain. The office block is on fire. We gotta help. Ow. Just a ribbon girl right now. Oh shit. Getting another transformation. I thought this was cool. I'm all Peach. It'd be funny if it was Almighty Peach. All Might Peach. Reminds me of like her Riker's form. I know I'm the hero. Super punch. Didn't really think of that. That was just ironic. Can I get rid of this? No. Yes, use the bus as a bridge. Squid. Robo Squidward. Another one. Rip. Take that, Robo Squidward. All right, off to do more heroic stuff. No, they took the space station and zipped off with it. Thought that was an elevator. Jetpack. How'd I miss? All right, big guy. Oh, this is cool. I have one heart left. Hope that doesn't matter. Oh, it doesn't. Cool.
Thank you very much.
That one was pretty fun. So far, Basin and Ninja have been my favorite. Still waiting for a Mandalorian game to come out. Or a game where I can primarily be a Mandalorian. Train heist. Why'd you guys build a train tracks next to your house? Let's go puppet, puppet horse, I guess. Got it. Like a good train scene. Train level. Whoa. How come they get to use guns? Sheriff Peach is here with her trusty rope. I guess. Dang it. Well, that's the end of that. Oh God. There we go. Explosive shots. Go, horsey. A runaway train. Dang it. Whoa. Smashed right into the rock. That's some nice riding, cowgirl. That wasn't so bad. As far as I'm concerned, those spirit ones are like extra levels. I'll save them for last. Spooky party. Evil cookies. Of course they're evil cookies. Jeff, I have the drive, I have the passion. Alright, so hopefully I'm a little more comfortable with the pastry stuff. The swing part, I guess. Nailed it. Gorgeous. Not my fault they're that hungry. That was easy. Oh, that was only one stage of this. Thank you. Where do I put it? Cookie phase. I'll do my best. I think I got it right. All right, there's a third phase. Or maybe not. Here we go. I did good, chef. Do I get to choose two people up for elimination? I choose Sparkle and Sparkle. The beach. Heading to the beach. Melody of the sea. Each time. Mm. Eh. Coins are kind of irrelevant. Nice coconuts. Oh, sea turtles. Down? Knocked out? KO? I don't know. Let me guess, you need a singer, and that singer is Peach. Transform. See a peach belly button. Like reenacting the Little Mermaid, pretty much. Are you ready to rock? That's how you do it. Get him, fish. Wash. Two horn. Crumpets. This big fish. Gotta get back to the venue. Hold on. Oh. What? Ow. While holding B, tilt towards the fish as they swim to you. Okay. Is there no peach belly button? Oh, there is. Oh, look at that. Peach belly button. Come on, open it. Cheshire Cat. Jump scare. Oh, he has cat puns. Projector cat. That's kind of clever. Supposed to do this? Okay. This took longer than expected to finish. Now that I understand. Got him. This guy's taking forever. There's no bomb. All right. God. God dang it. Projector, please. There we go. That took longer than it should have. Primarily because he squashed two of the bombs. Oh, third floor done. Grape's gonna make her appearance again. Or not. Oh, it's an elevator. Need to try out an elevator.
Let's go.
Ninjutsu. Art of Flames. Ready.
Rip. Whoops. Jumped right through the thing. No! Oh, come on! How am I jumping right through it? Okay. Seems easy enough. Whoa, dropping bombs, huh? Whoops. Very forgiving. Secret scroll. Cool. Nin. Turns gears into a dragon? That's kind of weird. Cannon's destroyed. Nin. Nin.
Thank you.
Alright. Thief Peach. Dashing Thief. I think after this floor, I'll probably end it off stream here. Whoops. Hell. What the? Kidding me? Oh God. Dynamic entry. Whoops. Whoa. Didn't mean to do that. Time to bolt. That's badass. That's pretty cool. You made a U-turn to make a pose at the moon.
Yes. Piece of cake. Thank you.
Cool.
Let's go.
I think before I fight the final boss, I'll do all those outfit challenges or whatever it is. Kung Fu Tail. Everybody was kung fu fighting. That Peach.
Peach time.
Okay. Go on, open the door. Oh boy.
Transform.
Oh, take a look at that eyeshadow. All right, don't know how I did that, but okay. I was just mashing the B button. That's a unique move. Oh man, why do I have to spin on these poles? Alright, let's go. Oh, yo. Alright, save the master. Classic. We must fight on the roof. That one wasn't so bad. Not the worst outfit. That one does look cool.
Fantastic. Showtime.
I believe this is the detective one. Okay. Come on. Little sus. Wait.
Huh.
So the castle one is out. Maybe this one? Simply moving a garbage can out the way. Follow him. Not the far right one. Okay. Not the right one. Is that just a star or moved in the flower one? This one's a leaf. So it's gotta be this one. That dude's brother moved to the right one. A friend moved right to the flower one, which was the left, so gotta be that one. So brilliant deduction, I'd say.
Huh?
Oh, they're gonna take out this. According to the picture up there. That would be a six. So this is the right key. The elevator up. On the top floor. Boy. There's a bad guy right there. No. Wait, maybe I needed to do. Right.
Huh. I gotta figure out how to open that duct. There you go. Got it. Don't be a hero. After I beat this boss, I'll call it a night, because I do have to go to work. Next boss.
Hmm.
Yes, peach and grapes are rivals. So told the fruit lore. Spotlight. That's actually pretty clever. Come on. I forgot I can do that upwards too. That was a bit of a challenge. Still got it. Making a play about Peach called Princess Peach Showtime.
Oh, this must be the final floor.
Yeah, I'll start on this next time. Got Mighty, Kung Fu, Ice Skate, Mermaid. Yeah, I'll do this next time. Do the final floor, do the outfit challenges or whatever it's called. And yeah, we'll be done with the game. Like a two session, one if I didn't have work today. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time.